exactly. Thank you. He knows what the fuck's up. This major's fucking competent. I don't think I know
what I'm doing. I'm right here right now. I'm just kidding.
Get the fuck out of the way, Gregor.
I'm just kidding. She's not even on.
No.
She's doing some
Avatar stuff. Are you gonna listen to the BCMD, you first lieutenant?
For our wedding.
There's BCMD.
He's not my
BCMD over here.
Cabbage is wait, I didn't say you were wedding invite.
So face forward and don't ask any questions.
I don't have any questions.
Let me give a speech. I think everyone wants to hear my speeches, okay?
Shut the fuck
no,
up!
No, we don't care about you.
No!
Alright, just no.
This is actually just retarded.
I'm glad we don't have another Grancor going into open comms.
I've never tried it.
Look at Grancor, they're actually being somewhat civil.
Why are we waiting?
Like, I know the game in
the rank of the I don't know.
Really?
Guys, who wants Club Penguin back?
I do.
What the fuck is a Club Penguin?
No.
What's that long pause? I should have started to get to Command 10. I don't know if that means
ERP, am I right? But...
this hallway's too crowded.
Alright, can we get some heavies up front? Yo, Neo, we should probably move and get some heavies up front.
Nah, fuck that. Run fast and eat ass. Boys, run fast and eat ass.
Ride fast and eat ass!
Alright,
here we go.
Hold on.
Welcome.
I don't think they're done yet.
Can we get off my head, please?
Just remember.
Excuse me, Darcy, get off my head.
I'm trying.
Get off my head.
Just get over
medic.
It.
Yikes.
Medic, I need to tell you a
you're
question.
About to be out of the thing in
no
anyway,
Russian.
I can't hear you.
Oh, cabbage is on.
How dare you, Ost? How dare you?
Cabbage?
Hey, well, look
good. Ask Ost to ignite Saber and kill everyone in
here. I'll just drop the world.
What? Oh, boy. Show some love for the
screw
great.
Alright, boys. Just remember one word. Two words.
I yelled that out in the hallway.
No Russian.
You really,
what's a Russian?
You're really that
you're
stupid,
really
aren't
you? Stupid, aren't you?
Show some love, medic. Come on.
Oh, you stupid.
We know you love the Grey Jedi, medic. Don't lie.
No.
Why?
Apparently not.
Am I allowed to join the event server event, or is it too late to join?
Who the hell called my name?
Shot me.
Yes, too late to join, or yes,
you can. You can join.
Alright.
My name is still TeamSpeak user.
Hi there.
Okay, oh, of course, it's 1104 into T. Oh my god.
Did I go to the right people?
There you go.
No, put the gun down.
No, put the gun down.
Put it away, put it away, put it away, put it away, put it away.
There it is.
There it is.
The gun's blocking the door.
The gun's blocking the door.
Thank you, you're so nice.
Wow,
30 seconds! God be with you!
Plot twist, we're not allowed to participate in the event because we're not in an open comm channel.
They can't do that.
It's like D-Day, man.
The goddamn if they do that, I'm gonna just go back to main.
Both about to open.
Oh! Hello there.
Tiger 2, in front of us, load AP!
Grief, shut Grief, shut
your fucking mouth!
Thank god. Can we get PTS in here?
No, Rocket Launcher would probably solve this problem right now.
Can I just get like one
Jedi
to kill
one Jedi to kill
everyone
in this tunnel?
That'd
make me really happy.
Master Windex.
Yeah,
you're up.
Max blade size. Yeah.
I'll
get banned and demoted for Mace Windu.
I mean, it's worth it. You're gonna get
permission to ignite my saber and kill all the clones in here.
You don't have fast clones. You're a Grey Jedi. You don't listen to the fucking order. What are you doing?
Actually, Windu and Yoda actually direct me. Excuse me, ma'am. Last time I checked.
Are you calling me ma'am?
Listen. Yeah, I just called you ma'am.
Alright, when you guys deploy out of here,
see you, in the battle.
You can take defensive.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Sorry, when you guys leave the tunnel, you can set up defensive positions in this FOB, but do not move out until you're ordered to.
Couldn't hear shit of what he said.
Take a ramp. take defensive positions. There
he
you go.
He said, friggin' run Let's fast, go. Eat ass.
Alright, so I take defensive okay, positions, don't, so don't charge, just defensive runs, cunt. Oh, hello, where are you getting shot at? That's spicy. Oh, that's a lot of them!
I like my 2 frames per second, Skitty.
Man, that's why you just fucking bring out a sniper and just pick them all off. Whoa!
Anyone else get that knockback? Like that severe knockback when you shoot your sniper rifle? It's crazy, dude.
Yeah. Man, I just got fucked.
Right, it's okay, it's not a one life event, so you're good. Just come back.
Oh,
it's just
God.
That you gotta go through the pain in the ass of going down the elevator.
Almost at 3 mil credits. Boings.
Nice.
I can't play.
Thank you.
Dang.
Ready to run fast and be back.
Okay. You don't need to publicly say that, but you know, yeah, you think.
Alright.
Look out for snipers, boys.
Hold the line, man. Hold it.
Holy fucking lag.
Yeah.
Everything died down so fast.
Hey, snipers, let's go on to the other side. Better view.
Fucking Pouty 501st.
There's so
Dude,
many 501st.
Don't you dare surrender.
You know, I just put my hands up in
the
air.
There's so much fucking lag as well.
They can shoot me that.
Oh okay, god, yeah.
What do you expect?
I mean,
it's
not a one life event, so it's just gonna stay laggy throughout the whole event.
We got armor pretty quick.
Yeah, my weapon doesn't even have enough range to shoot.
Grab one, it's a thousand, just grab one!
Yeah, Tybo. Mm-hmm. What are we supposed to do?
Sit there and encourage clones.
I encourage violence. Am I Jedi now?
No, because like...
I can't even shoot them.
They're just kind of like, you know, they said don't go ahead, so we're not allowed to go ahead, so we can't go past the wall.
Spiritually, they're like, shoot those droids in the face.
Alright,
boys, if you can hear my
voice,
there's ammunition behind.
Oh,
copy that.
What are they doing? Cyber,
thank you so much, brother.
Where are you guys at?
Just look to your left. Like, what the hell are they doing?
My favorite type of drama is politics.
Yo, where did
you
guys
go? Go to the front, push on the left.
Oh, we can push now, Tybo. We can actually do something.
Don't die.
Let's go. Oh, actually, never mind.
Alright, I'm going all the way to the left.
Droids.
Yo, where's 91st?
Yeah, where'd 91st go?
We went to the left, outside to the left.
Go up, hop the fence. Hop the gate. The
okay, yeah.
The thing is, go to the left.
Thanks. God.
Headache. I can't even move.
Recon, there are bunker to on the left, scout that out.
Actually, I think me and Cody are stuck.
It's kinda hard to scout shit when you can't even fucking move.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can't move either.
So, bunker on the left, guys.
Yeah, we're already at it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get there. I'm stuck.
Yeah, I'm good on everything, man. Thanks, though.
Take some ammo.
Alright. I'm pushing to the bunker.
I'm pushing up.
If anybody needs armor, there's a little pack over here where
God,
I'm standing at.
Commander Cody, you're stuck. Oh, God.
Guys, I need help. I'm at 50 health.
Location?
Call for a medic.
I'm over by,
Just try to give a description.
I don't know, there's some ships, and then there's this thing with three windows. I'm at that.
Alright, I'm at the gate by the bunker on the very left.
Like a little gray building in the middle of the battlefield.
Yeah.
Is that the one with like the big barrier right behind it?
I think.
And it's got like a tower?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, yeah.
Yo, where's the rest of 91st?
I just got out. Where's
Birdie?
The
spot? All right. Hey.
When you leave the area that we were just out of the defended area, you will go to your left. There's an opening. You'll go through that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
We're getting shot at. Fuck.
Get that rocket out there. Oh yeah. Oh no.
Rocket. Okay, I got a rocket.
Blow those motherfuckers out of there.
I'm about to die.
Can we get a medic over here?
Watch it.
Left side, hard left. He needs help.
Behind you, Noto, so don't stand up.
Sorry, Neo.
He says, sorry, Neo. You said you spawned in?
Do it right here.
Yeah. So go down the elevator.
What elevator?
Wait, are you out in the open?
Yeah.
Neo, I'm right behind you.
Tell him to TP you. Should I just go slash OC?
Like
can I get TP'd or
I mean, I can solve that for you.
Don't fucking kill me, please.
Like, put a staff ticket in to say that you need to be TP'd.
Well, I'm right next to Kieran, so he's in admin mode.
Gotcha.
Come on, boys, push.
Fuck.
I pushed it myself.
They're strike up on this hill to our right.
I'm here, Cyber.
Oh, I just got one shot.
Medic, hello.
This isn't a one life, right?
Mm-mm. No.
I wish.
Just respawn waves.
I see.
Need a medic. Yeah, Cyber, I know.
Oh, right side on the ridge above us.
Fall back.
Don't be a bitch.
Ah, there's a CT private named CT Private Germany.
Oh, fuck, I died.
Nice.
You know what happened?
I mean, my.
You got sloppy!
Speak user.
Make sure you can do it, let's go.
Man.
We got droids on the fucking rock on our right side. Son of a bitch, I can't shoot him.
Yeah, two CTs just ran off away from spawn.
We're up on the hill!
And there's a 2 TPF somewhere. Fuck.
Throw another back to grenade! Throw another back to! I need another back to! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey. I need help. If I lose it, we're screwed.
Hey, can I get a heal? Cards, can I get the rest of my heal, please? For someone? Yeah, thanks.
Oh, there's so much rubber banding. It's
so
great.
Yeah, there's respawn waves, right?
Yeah, there's respawn waves. Yeah.
Uh, Anybody that's a sharpshooter, you see the droids that are below that giant fucking hammerhead looking ship? Take them out right now. Oh wait, they were all taken out, never mind.
Where's the majority of the snipers right now?
If you want my location, I'm like right where the broken down ATTE and the LAT are. The LAT is like submerged into the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm trying to focus on the ridge.
You guys want to regroup at the Fallen LAT?
I'm gonna be at the Fallen LAT now.
Alright. Fucking love this song.
Oh yeah, I see y'all now.
I'm gonna help our shield boys over here.
There are droids inside that shack with the three windows. Go ahead and take them out.
No, I'm gonna stand right in front of it.
Can I get a heal real quick? Can I get a heal real quick?
You guys wanna take the right side or the left side?
Cheers. There are a lot of people on the right side over
there. Yeah, fuck it, let's go left then. Take your focus off the right side. Let's go left.
Just don't listen to them both. They're just being a bunch of fucking ninjas.
Wait,
what are they doing?
There's two CTs at the spawn point that are being fucking ninjas.
Take a ticket. Okay. Thanks, team kill.
This would be a really cool battle if it wasn't at, like, 2 frames per second.
How about bring the elevator back up?
I'm getting 20 frames per second.
I'm getting 50.
I don't even have
you're getting 50? Nice.
Man, medic, we've been waiting here for, like, 5
the glory of 1080.
I have a 1080 as well, but, like, when I'm looking at the direction of, like, where the droids are at, I get 20.
No, I don't have a single problem.
What's your processor?
Bro, 7700K
i7.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm...
I currently have, like, in the middle of the... Oh!
Alright, now it's going up to 30. Okay, now it's back to 20.
Five. That one fucking stuck.
Where are all the men? Who's
stuck?
Alright.
At the gunship number.
You're at the gunship? Alright, rally point at the gunship so we can all move together.
Wait, which... Which
it's a broken down gunship.
Next to the
AT. Yeah.
Next to the broken down ATT.
Tabo, hurry up, hurry up.
I did.
Somebody do like a respawn wave, because the CTs have been waiting.
Alright. Stupid mountains like glitching now.
I got so lucky, Tybo.
I like how it looks like Royer is like holding the medkit as a gun.
Can I use Force Leap or is that banned?
They ain't anything about it.
Now the CTs are giving me kisses. Help.
Did they say
help,
anything
help.
about the.
Alright. Go, Royer.
Force Leap. I'll be right back.
Bolt, just.
No. Force Leap.
Left side, Royer, left side.
If you're ready to die.
Man, I'm fucking running sideways so I can actually get decent FPS.
Dude, I remember I had to do that when I had a shitty laptop, man. That shit sucked. I had to look down while running forward.
Yeah, because it spawned so much fucking shit. My laptop's not even, or my computer's not even that bad. Like, it can run PUBG and shit. It's just they spawn so much stuff.
It's Gary's mod. It's unoptimized.
Yeah, it's a 13-year-old thing.
Alright, so ignore the little base thing to the right. Go, keep going straight to the new opening. That's over here.
Okay.
Where are you guys at?
TeamSpeak user is on his way.
I see Braddock in zone. You see the down frigate, Munificent?
Is that the CIS ship or?
Yeah. Go there.
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
I found Royer.
Blow it.
I went left and now I'm getting 4 FPS.
I keep pushing past it. I see you over there. All right.
Oh, there he is. Okay, I see him.
I'm at this weird reactor thing. I'm at this weird reactor thing.
Reactor? Where is that? Are you past the Munificent? The down Munificent?
I'm jumping right now. Yeah, past the down Munificent.
Oh, like where the reactor
broken
is.
Broken down tank is at. Like, look to your right of it.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm at the broken down tank. I'm to the right, yeah.
Does anyone see me jumping?
I do not see you at all.
Okay, go past the down Munificent, like, that's inside the...
Yeah, I'm past it. I just don't see you jumping. Oh, I see you jumping. I see you jumping now. Yeah, you're right. You're right next to the pillar, right? Next to the, to the fucking Tusken Jedi?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, guys, let's go.
Yo, I just saw that. I'm in this building with Trunks.
Oof, rip.
All right. Trunks, get in there and kick their ass.
I don't fight.
You're lucky.
I'm a medic.
I used to be a medic.
What is that fucking ship called? Anybody know what that ship called is? The one with the hammerhead looking one?
No idea.
Hang on, I can Google it real quick.
I just know it's a transport of some kind.
Oh, it's just the landing craft.
Finally, it's not laggy.
Yeah, the C9979 landing craft.
Mine's a little laggy. Yeah, but it's not
what
they
call
it.
Yeah, we'll go on to the next thing.
Was that you? Was that?
We're moving on to the next base.
All right, copy.
Dealing with the generators. So move down the, I guess the,
yo, watch out,
the watch lander
out.
Or whatever. Transport.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, time. We pretty much. I tried to kill one droid, and their gun sent me back so far.
Alright, what's the 91st location?
Everyone
get in.
Oh, what the fuck? User disconnected
from your channel. Alright, Bolt. So basically, when you get down the elevator, and you get out of that little base thing, turn left and keep going.
Yeah, I see you on top of the landing craft.
I'm right behind fucking Mace Windu.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, rip.
Yeah, look at this fucking aircraft.
Are we meeting at the landing craft?
Yeah.
Me and Trunks are just hauling ass.
Yo, who is hitting me? I need a medic. Like,
damn,
that.
When you get on top of the landing
where
craft, holy fuck, it's a lag fest.
There's like droids right on it, so I wouldn't do it.
Holy
those droids, those Geonosian droids take a lot.
Go to ignite itself.
Mine too.
Reloading.
Like, this is so laggy, it's unenjoyable.
I found TeamSpeak user.
It would have been so much better if it wasn't so laggy.
Yeah. Alright, watch your fire. They're going in right now. Watch your fire.
I have to stop like 3 seconds before because of the lag.
See what
just let him, alright. We have the window of opportunity to shoot at him. Go, go, go. Watch out for the second airborne, or arc, whatever the fuck he is.
Are we,
alright, good job, good job.
On the other side of this landing?
We might as well, fuck it.
God.
Yeah, let him handle
really
the,
lag with the lander.
Yeah, lag is, there's a ton.
Okay, go around it, like, go, look to your left, all the way to your left and go around
shit.
It. If your computer can't handle it, you can, like, always walk around it.
We can't shoot these droids, they're protected by an invisible barrier.
Like the beginning part of it.
I'm just kidding.
Rip Royer. Could you not play, dude?
Yeah. I can't hit on the lander, like,
I can barely handle it.
Yeah.
Wait, where's 91st right now? Near the lander.
We're on top of the
we're
lander.
On top
of
about
the down transport.
Jesus, Noda, what happened to you?
I don't relog.
Huh?
Wait, the giant one?
That's yeah,
right
the one that looks like a hammerhead?
User left yeah.
That's the one, yeah.
The one you see, the one that's floating in the air right now, it's pretty much a down version of that.
Yeah.
Guys, I found a secret little spot we can go through and
what the fuck did I just get killed by? I just got friendly fire.
Okay, man, it's not a one life event. You're good.
Yeah, but I have to walk that whole way in like 2 FPS.
You're fine.
Okay, just run. I mean, just yeah.
Did you get
I
down?
I just found random ammo on this.
Fuck it, I'll ask him for some more armor later.
Look, it's knockoff character.
Yeah, it's just like the beginning of the lander that's like really laggy. idea why I did that.
I love healing at 2 frames per second. It's my kink.
Okay, Tybo. Let's try not to run at one droid, okay?
One droid can kill me.
Yeah, Mr. 900 health, that should have 3,000 health. Don't go
even
up there.
Still, I'll get beamed.
I almost got beamed one time by one droid as well as a Jedi. It was ridiculous.
And there's a down acclimator to our left, but there's a lot of droids with that too.
Yeah, are you guys still on
and
that?
And there's an outpost to our right.
No,
we're going past it now.
Which side are we going, towards left or right?
I'm going swooping left.
You wanna go to the right this time?
Or yeah, let's go to the right. Left is already being pushed in.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Check out this last little bunker.
Yeah, it looks like 501st is getting right while 212 is getting left.
Yeah, Tybo, don't even think about more sleeping. Oh. That was no bueno. Oh,
alright, I'm coming over to you, Noto. Oh fuck. Oh, I just got beamed. Oh my god, look at all these tech inserts. Wow, that fucking sucked.
Holy fuck, man.
Huh?
I straight don't know how I haven't died yet.
How you doing, sir?
I don't know how I keep dying, like, just random, like, a 1 minute will be fine, and then the next frame I'm dead.
There's people arguing.
Alright, just don't get involved with the argument, just ignore it.
Forty first is arguing with somebody.
Ignore him, just keep going.
Alright, I'm down to 0 FPS right now.
You're in negative frames.
I've gotten better since getting away.
I'm near that landing craft.
Oh yeah, that's probably why.
I'm just fucking running backwards.
Damn it.
Well, my frames are kind of
is that,
working
out.
Where is everyone?
I see NATO. Went right.
What does he mean by a CAS?
I don't even know, I'm gonna be honest.
You like,
okay,
you
so
like,
did you guys go to the left or right of the landing craft?
We went to the right, I think.
CAS. Catastrophic anal searching.
Oh, I need one of those tack things. I died, bro.
Oh, it's the minge.
Wait,
it's
did you guys go to the right?
Yeah, we went to the right.
Near
the
right.
We're heading
like
towards the Coliseum.
Like that ship that's like landed and like broken.
Yeah, the down of
Oh damn.
I guess the down better. You see,
yeah.
Head to the right of it.
Am I allowed the jetpack over the wall?
No,
don't jetpack.
Oh hey, we got your full name back.
Are they allowing revive for
I
this,
know.
Or are we just respawning?
Just respawn.
Wait, so I'm on the right of that Venator now.
Head far right, like to see the little bunker
indent
over there to the right of it.
Alright, I'm on my way to the bunker.
If you see me jumping...
Truck, stop denying
what?
Me my heals or I will
How's
shoot
your
you.
There?
Oh wait,
big,
never mind.
Goodbye.
I will demote you.
Yeah, I see you,
you can't
Roy.
Do shit.
Hello?
What?
No?
It was a joke, okay? He won't heal me,
okay.
Though.
He's just
if you're talking in-game, I can't hear you because there's two frames going on.
I'm talking...
Wait, I'm fucking at that Venator, I just can't
no,
see
No, you're
you
not. I can't hear you.
Wow. Shit,
I don't see
something's wrong with your TS2, Trunk.
No, I can hear you now because you're actually talking.
Yeah, was I not talking?
I didn't hear shit.
Well, I need a medic,
Wait,
never mind,
I'm here.
Well, then come to the right.
I got the health.
There's
oh,
also, like,
he deleted the fucking wow.
On that
okay.
Side.
I need health. Yeah,
oh, that's cool.
Hello.
They do the health.
Hello.
Okay. Oh, hell, the medic's not there.
Yeah, fuck him.
I'm just gonna look backwards so I can fucking see what's going on.
Is that a 104th waiting for that for him to be able to drive that tank?
Looks like it.
Roger that. Mistakes were made. I'm dead.
To the game maker. Ooh. We are getting you something. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god, it's gonna be such a long fucking way back. Here we go.
Oh my god. Freaking like rock or whatever keeps disappearing.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go up to the Grey Jedi channel.
Oh, there's actually people
copy.
There.
Yeah, Forge is getting on right now.
Okay, well yeah, I'm gonna go there too though.
User left your channel. I'm near our ARF trooper.
Fucking rock.
Wait, how do I become an ARF trooper?
Tryouts.
Yeah, Spooky's on vacation.
I don't think I've ever seen ARF tryouts held.
It's because he's on vacation.
Been. What?
He's on vacation.
I'm not even level 1 yet.
Oh! Hey, I caught up. Holy hell, this walk.
Man, the kickback on these snipers is ridiculous.
I'm stressed.
Man, they could probably could have done without all this, like, shit.
It's for immersion. I guess.
My immersion versus my frames.
Oh,
I don't know which one I
we
want
went
more.
Right, product.
Oh yeah, you're right. Fuck. Like I literally was just daydreaming.
Yeah, this one.
I'm moving in front
forever.
Of you, Resdor.
I see some like dead gnome in the middle of the field.
I like how Mace Windu's just fucking standing there.
Alright, so where's the 91st now?
You got, are you, like, when you go right, you guys are past the doorway?
Yeah.
Are you guys on the left side or on the right side?
I'm on the right, I don't know.
I see you guys
right.
On the right, yeah, I see you guys
from
on
the
right.
From the crash vendor, we all went right.
No,
about to say, Trunks, to you, okay.
Oh. Trunks, thank you.
We're heading towards the Coliseum, yeah. If you know that way.
Gotcha, yeah, I know, trying to remember my way around this map.
Anybody need armor?
I do.
I do. I ain't scared.
You're doing a good service.
20 boy. Right. Oh, there's two droids right across, like, right on the other side.
I need, yeah. You're doing a great service. Love you, brother.
I can't hit him somehow.
Alright, we're getting to the, are these the Techno Union ships or? Fuck, I don't remember what these are called.
Come off the big thing in front of us.
Yeah.
Is it
the big ball that's a Techno Union ship or this thing? Fuck, I don't remember.
I think it's the big ball. I'm not sure.
Where's 91st?
I think I went the wrong way because I'm over here like CG and DU.
I see 501st GM.
Oh yeah, these are the Techno Union ships.
First.
Oh, are they? Okay.
Oh, we got contact on our hard right where the down Munificent is, right past the Techno Union ship.
Oh yeah,
ship.
I see
it. DG Ocean Druids. General Goober.
The fuck are you guys? There's an acclimator. Where the fuck are you guys?
Oh, I see the downed acclimator. Is that it right there? Yeah. We're not, I'm not over there. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm by downed acclimator.
Yeah, we just went
to the right.
We hit the hard right.
It's vague.
Yo, there's somebody triggered right now that my name's TeamSpeak user.
who?
I don't know, it's just some guy who was just like, why is your name TeamSpeak user?
Just ignore it.
It's because it's a better name than his.
I don't know, I personally wouldn't have that name. I like to have a unique name.
It's the best name.
It's just for this.
Yeah, it's just for this event, because some guy's like, yo, I really just want to shout out TeamSpeak user.
Haha, for real?
Yeah, some guy told me to change it. He's like, yo, you should do it just so I can shout you out. And I was like, alright.
I have no idea where you are, by the way.
Where did I, like, just
I
go
couldn't
left.
Tell you where
just,
I am.
Just go left.
That's fucking vague.
If you keep it in
like,
me,
that's
I'm
what
like,
we did.
Safe
we just
area.
Went left.
Yeah, right. You know, I went left. I'm at an acclimator with no one around.
Oh. I mean, we did go right at one point.
Yeah, it's
alright, I'm yeah,
user disconnected from your channel.
That's great.
At least I'm not
yo,
getting as much
medic,
lag now.
There's this medic going around just dropping like 4k of supplies from me. He
yeah,
just dropped like
just
4k worth of shit for me. Like armor and ammo. I have 4,000 ammo. I wish these snipers could like hold more.
Guys, be quiet about, but I think they forgot to close the ratio so everyone can just come back into the thing.
I think they decided to let people too.
That Jedi go back there. Oh no, he's right there.
I wish I could be a Mandalorian.
You are one.
No, but like an eye, like get their armor.
Stone. I was trying to find
boys.
Neo.
I see some white boys.
Some white boys.
Is this you guys? Is this you guys?
I'm Hispanic boy.
I don't know.
Oh my god, my
the wrong white boys.
So much. I can't actually. I cannot get over stuff at all. I'm trying to go over these rocks for just a
in
shortcut.
I don't understand.
I
think one of us just ran by.
I can't find you, Neo. What the fuck? I'm at the downed acclimator. I only see zone here.
Someone else that with us that just ran by us on the right, like, the right side of a hill.
Oh my god, my
are you guys on
so
top of the downed acclimator?
I think I might know where medic is, but
Jesus, how do we keep fucking splitting off like this?
And there's someone down there. Is that a
oh yeah, I saw the
is that Bandito?
That the one that said kill Republic Commandos. I saw him today.
Yeah, I saw you see him too.
Wait, medic, is that you running at me?
Hello! Hello!
Yeah, we're over here.
Why are you over here?
Cause
what is this area?
Push up to the
alright, zone, let's go back. I think we're at the wrong place.
So where to the left?
So many down acclimators.
Yeah. I'm not sure where everyone else is now, but somewhere in this area.
We got some droids
I'm
on the
just
ridge.
I'm pushing at this point. I really don't know where I am. I'm just kind of pushing.
Alright.
We're at the Coliseum now. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna push you to the Coliseum.
Alright, yeah. Zone, you behind me? Let's go. We're gonna go inside the Coliseum. Fuck it. That's
the
rally point now.
Where's the Coliseum?
I don't even know anymore. I'm gonna be honest. I'm lost.
This map's too big.
Too bucko.
Oh!
Oh, we gotta fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, step back.
Oh, Sith.
Let the Jedi handle that. We can't win a fucking battle against a Sith. Unless we have sheer numbers.
Yeah, even the commandos are standing back for now.
Alright, so, whenever you die and respawn, go to the left and stay to the left.
Copy. Just go left the whole way?
Yes.
That makes it easy.
Someone else here, who's that? Res door.
Yes, don't want to push up yet, because that's it.
A bunch of droids. I wait for the Jedi to finish killing off the Sith.
Can I get a heal, please?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's just a walking fucking... Oh my.
He's still fighting up there.
Oh god! Alright, alright. I just steered.
Cause it's like...
I just fucking steered death in the face, man. Holy shit.
104.
Well, why don't we get speeders?
Literally, I turned the corner and he was right there and he's just waiting for us to come up.
This lag.
Yeah, oh, the two sticks and a bunch of droids.
Where are you guys?
Alright. So...
Yeah, you see what I mean, right? You see what I mean? How that motherfucker's just waiting there for us to go up there? He thinks we're dumb.
I haven't died yet, so I
don't see guys. Oh, I know where the really big gate is. Alright, go through that gate and go left.
I'm coming back for you, okay?
I'm at that really big gate with the
I'm not associated with that guy, by the way.
Where's Big Black Daddy?
Anybody needs help, ammo, or armor, back up towards the
where are you, Trunks?
Alright, you know what? Alright, we're not pussies, boys. Let's go.
Hey.
Do you see me jumping?
Ride fast, eat ass.
We're gonna regroup with the tank and move forward.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I'm gonna go
fuck
behind
it.
This tank.
I can't be a hypocrite, let's keep going.
I'm not here. Hey! Get your droids off me, will ya?
Zone,
stand
up behind Bolt. Bolt, make sure you're not- Oh my god, holy shit!
Hey,
run back!
Shit, where the fuck?
No! Zone! Oh my god.
He just came out of nowhere.
Holy shit, that gate finally opened. Holy fuck, it's about time.
RIP.
Mace. General.
We're not-
General, we're getting fucked here.
Yeah, we're-
We lost one of our men.
Well, I'm-
I'm at the droid factory.
We're gonna.
I'm
gonna go
in
then.
All right, right behind you. On you, sir.
This walker thing is.
Okay. No. Sith, hey, Sith Acolyte.
I'm in a tunnel.
Apprentice, fuck it. You are. Hi, how's it going? You doing good? Maybe even more.
Man, I know this map. This
on res door, finally. Oh yes, yes, more 91st. Woo!
I think the elevator's broken.
I was wondering if you wanted to, you know, talk.
Yeah, I'll send it up to you.
This out rather than, you know, just.
This pulls the weapon out. We're all dead.
Yeah, the elevator might be broken. You just jump down onto you.
Pretty sure I'll just die.
I mean, if he's trying to negotiate with the Sith, you probably shouldn't be shooting at the droids.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Alright, hey,
what the fuck was that?
Okay.
91st recon, private first class Xanthos.
Alright, you know what? This negotiation, I don't think it's gonna work.
I've never talked to him before. You said once we respond, go all the way left.
All the way left. Maybe instead of rushing us. Like, come on.
We actually went right at least once, but
so. So I'm not gonna. You know,
wait, was this zone?
All right. In order for that monster, there was monsters over there. Trust us, we should probably lower our weapons down.
So, I'm gonna get my guy mute over here. Okay, so mute. Come.
When you enter the gate, where did you go?
Jump.
Hold on, occupy it.
Jump zone. Just jump up. You go. Try to crouch jump.
So just straight to left.
Okay.
Alright, now sit on. Now sit.
Right. Should I just attack
this guy? Medic, I'm by these tanks.
Hey, I'm gonna help you out, Tybo. I'm just bringing the other guy.
Yeah, I see the tank.
You rushing it.
Alright, so...
I'm by these, like, three tanks on the far left or whatever.
That actually Cal Scarada? Holy shit, it's actually Cal Scarada.
These freaking budget cuts, man. We're having to use Jedis as, like, transports.
We want to talk to them. Okay, so... So, yeah. Just gonna stay in the doorway.
What's going on is,
okay.
I don't know if we should stay here any longer.
That's just stay here, I guess. I don't know where else we're supposed to go.
I just
go.
I'm just gonna make sure no one dies.
We speak to your master, so
Aloha Akbar!
Yeah, ask him who that master is.
How's the Coliseum going?
He's holding another sector.
Heading to... Oh.
Yeah,
there's a great Jedi who talked to me last night. I still remember that.
Did Medic just...
Sir, we lowered our weapons down, and the Jedi are trying to negotiate with the Sith right now. It's best not to shoot right now.
I'm sorry.
so I'm gonna take that as not good.
The same, but they weren't made the
yeah,
same.
Yeah,
so,
alright,
I'm just heading to the full left.
No, sorry, I was talking with the Rancor.
Head down all the way to the left.
Okay, so we were wondering, right, me and my white robed man over here, if we can speak to your master, only because, you know, we want to have an
oh, it's not that laggy.
Hey, alright, we're here. Get off.
I'm pretty sure you don't want us attacking you, and we don't want you attacking us, because, you know, it's not fun. You know,
I'm about to level up.
Back and forth.
Crap.
I mean, the clones can't handle a lot of them.
Jesus Christ, this guy's Mike.
I think it's a voice changer.
So, are you up?
Why are we talking to Sith during a fight?
Because we're trying to make friends.
Yeah, actually, we're not even really a part of them, so you can kind of trust them. I don't care if you trust them, but yeah.
I'm gonna move for a game.
This is hilarious.
That droid, I mean, that Sith has a really cool looking mask. The one on the left.
I don't see any Sith.
Tybo, just let me in for the fight. I'll distract them. You guys find the center. Bam. There you go.
I tried that, but there's droids up there.
Ooh.
Droids never stopped us before.
I see a 91st. Oh, hello there, team speaker, sir.
Hey, man.
Guys, I tried joining the event server.
Trust me,
I just
keep
Bro, Tybo, these
the
Jedi don't know what
like
they're doing,
now.
Tybo.
Mm.
You gotta
switch your job.
Okay.
And make a ticket.
We all agree right now that, oh god. Okay, so, can we all agree, man?
He's trying to snipe.
Go ahead, what the hell?
You know what? Thank you. Thank you so
much. Oh, nice. Jackson just slayed me.
I'm okay with that.
I love you right now.
Why?
Okay.
I don't know, because I was talking,
okay, so,
I guess.
It's because he's a bitch.
Stop. I didn't see anything, I just saw you fall.
Yeah, okay, so
the ATT was destroyed. Well, there it goes.
And I'm
still here
now. I know you guys are stiff. Okay.
I'm staring at it.
You guys might be powerful. I don't
oh
know.
Shit! A fucking
and
bunch of droids
just
spawned in front of
me,
and I just got killed.
Master, okay?
Are you lone wolfing right now?
No,
I was following the commander
not,
there and
you know,
medic, and I just
stiff.
Got fucked.
Oh, I've been lone wolfing for a while.
Okay.
I think they're trying to fuck Nao right now.
If I said screw it and like just attacked him right now.
Like, I was just following him.
Alright, hey, yo, dude, Huey. Oh my god.
Wait, so are they asking, like, to join into a, like, a fight or something? Like, causing a fight? Tybo, what's going on here? They're telling us to do, like, a causing a fight.
Austin's trying to do RP and he's failing epically.
Wait, are they trying to make
yeah,
us do
bro,
like a
Colosseum
fight?
Like,
seriously,
they're trying to talk
to
the Master so they can free Padme.
It's not gonna happen.
Didn't we already
you can't
free Padme 2 days ago? Why is Padme captured again?
Because she's a bitch.
Oh my
she's
god.
Like Peach, man. She likes getting captured a lot.
People.
She owes too many people drug money.
Yeah.
Like, I'm
okay,
not
so
like,
how
what's
about,
happening here?
Here, how about this?
What's it called? Were you, like, getting captured by your...
Okay, so, pretty much we're gonna send clones in to take out the
Stockholm.
Droids, but we're gonna send them back here. Just
Stockholm
so can...
Syndrome.
Yeah.
We don't get, you know, completely
it's pretty much at Padme.
Just kill each other.
Yeah, can't we just open
fight,
fire?
Fight,
we
fight,
have like
kiss,
10
kiss,
clones
kiss.
Here.
Like, seriously, I'm about.
We have 10 clones and like 5 Jedi. They have 2 Sith.
Like, what? Why are we standing here? Why are we talking?
Make that 6 Jedi.
Yeah.
What the hell? I was just gonna say let the Jedi get him.
Yeah, let the Jedi fight it out. We sneak around, get the senator, run away.
Right, chase him down while we clear out the droids.
Honestly.
I'm literally asking Jackson what is going on here, because I already know what the fuck is going on.
I don't think
that fucking voice mod is killing me.
Yeah, just do medic, alright? I got this.
We are all about balance. We are not. Where's like the whole roleplay thing going on?
Somewhere. I don't really know where this is exactly. We're in a tunnel.
Oh, you're at the Colosseum. I played this on the Ice Fuse's, like, what was it? Like a Oaf sandbox one.
So you can trust us, since we balance the force, we can.
I hear an ATT walking around.
You hear, right? Dude, honestly, it's more entertaining looking at that thing walk than looking at this right now.
Yeah.
I'm not looking at anything.
Hearing it walk.
We are in the middle, okay?
At least it doesn't sound like a robot.
Oh my god. And again, we could always help.
Some of these roleplays are kind of weird.
I honestly don't know what the fuck is going on here.
I'm still questioning why Grey Jedi are here.
You want to just, like, walk out of this? This is getting really fucking boring.
Can, like, 91st just get, like, an evac?
How about
problem
this,
is
about
Padme's
this?
Right there.
Well,
it's our job to get her.
What if one of us just walked out?
Man, that thing looks fun as fuck to drive.
I'm gonna be honest.
Whoever's
in the Colosseum. Can't we easily just, you know,
again,
kill these two Sith here? Well, like,
I want to.
Okay, so
I swear,
what does Sith want us to do?
Man,
like,
I'm in just a hallway right now.
Come on, Ager, come with me.
Should I say I don't deal with Sith and start attacking?
Yo, medic, where
dude,
are you?
This is where you say this party's over.
I'm in the droid factory.
I'm at the droid factory.
This is where you say it.
Where
are
you?
Gotta
get your lightsaber
out
and going first.
I'm inside the droid factory currently. Nah, fuck that. We're staying here.
Hey, Ty, but you know what Nightmare had to prepare the board? You should always be averaging this party's over.
So,
when, you know, there's
you
a bunch of droids
us,
on board and you're in
you know,
to the balance to do some stuff.
Just bring in the clones just to take out the droids.
I'm actually so tired of fucking running back.
And then they don't, you know. That's it. That's all we're trying to do.
I feel like I could take a piss and come back.
Oh yeah, no.
I'm saying,
that's
like I'm pretty sure.
I'm all faded.
All right, mute. Pretty sure that's all we.
I'm going back to
why is the Grey Jedi handling negotiations when it's a fucking sage right here? But okay.
I was about to say, I don't think Mace would be.
Well, no. Okay, so I'm just saying because there's droids all over there. Right?
And
we got a plan. Trust us.
Say something then, though.
And. I mean, they're just
I don't even know what's happening.
You could go in, so.
Come on,
I just
consular,
noticed there's two
something.
Sith right in front of us.
Yeah.
I have no
hey,
clue
no,
what's
no,
happening right
no,
now.
No,
where's
I'll
Mace
defend
when
you,
join your channel?
You know, those
right
Grey Jedi tried to touch me last
and
night,
if
so
they do
no,
go against
fine.
What we say,
what the hell?
We're just gonna join you, and...
Alright, yeah. Boys, we're doing it again. Come with me.
Force users, don't.
Alright, this
party's
over.
I'm
doing
some
game.
Fuck
it.
I'm just fuck it.
Are you just like jumping down?
Yeah, I'm going back,
like
platform
back,
to platform.
Back up, everyone back up.
We'll do some stage business somewhere else.
Come on, jump.
Stage power activate, I'm out of here.
Any good
go jump.
Yo, is that you know?
Yes,
it
is.
Yes, my boy. Oh my god, that shit was fucking funny. Yo.
What?
I thought we were fighting a war, but.
Alright, stage back, what's up?
Oh, I mean, no.
Is
no.
Joe
I
still
that
on?
Sage in negotiation.
So.
I think
he
told me he knows what to do, because, you know, he's a. Oh, no.
Hey,
yeah,
how about you?
What is happening?
And let us continue doing what we're doing. Or so help me God.
No, defend me here. I'm on your side, though. Don't do something. This is Grey Jedi
sure.
Trying to talk smack
come
here.
Boy like that again.
Yo, Alak just fucking landed and picked me up. Thank God.
Yeah.
I'm throwing hands. Bye, Bull. Alright. Let it go. Keep it peaceful.
I have a perfect shot on this Sith, and I could easily
where's
take
the other
it.
Sith go?
Probably killing droids. I keep shooting the clones.
Probably killing Padme while they all fucking doing this.
We got that with shit.
Where's General Skywalker when all this is happening? Am I right?
I feel like we could get flanked this other
man,
time.
Boys,
a whole time.
Oh,
yeah.
Some kind of way out of here would be ideal, because if we do allow this, our master won't be happy and we need to be off planet.
Yeah, the other
is
shot on the top of the...
Space.
Then I will meet you, man.
He must have lost connection.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Igor? We're about to drop down again.
So that's shop promise.
Import, by the way, I'm not talking we ride with any clones. I'm talking we get our
own. Hey, I finally made it. Welcome to the ground level. This way.
Fighter or something. It doesn't matter.
Fucking hell.
Oh, hi. Okay, so
yeah, we can arrange that. Yeah.
I mean, something capable of hyperspace as well.
Yeah, we can arrange that. Don't worry.
Reopen it, Sock. Reopen.
Try to kill us on a daily.
Yeah, I know how that can probably do something. What the fuck is going on? I'm just adding shit.
Sir, can this party be over?
Okay, fuck this. I'm taking a free break.
I don't know where my associate went. He's probably gonna want something. He's usually a little greedy. But as for me, that's all I would care about. I didn't even care about this anymore. My master is kind of a weakling, if I'm being honest with all of you. I'm just kind of...
Alright, I'm heading into the
smart
factory stupid shit
on my own.
Let's fucking jump right off this fucking railing in the droid factory.
Yeah, Trunks, you got a...
You know.
You got a little, a little snack there. I'll take one.
Random green blue thing
here. Yeah, I got a little snack here.
Okay, so, I don't know your name, but, do you just want to go up there?
Allow us to never have Grey Jedi negotiate ever again, please.
Because they're just being annoying.
If I would have gotten here 2 seconds sooner, we would have been already fighting them, and it could have been so much cooler.
What the fuck are you saying?
Robin, one squad, two squad, three squad.
Definitely didn't.
Well, we'll give you a personal transport for, you know, these troubles. What else?
Look at my RP.
I'm like, for me, I'm too,
Alright, all the non-Inquisitors here in the Coliseum, you wanna just blow this so and just go somewhere else where there's actually fighting?
Padme's still there, like they said.
Padme's in there, we have to be here.
Padme's in there?
No.
Okay. Yeah, who cares about Padme?
Hi, boys, I'm
Sound muted.
I did say that he's very, aggressive and sometimes greedy. Yeah, we're gonna have to get something figured out or he will start stabbing all of you.
That's
okay,
what
so,
I'll
give you here. So,
listen to me. We've got a personal ship waiting outside of the mission area that us and I transport.
Make sure it's in the Coliseum, not outside of this transport, like out this way.
It will be in the Coliseum and everything, okay?
Okay. Is it two-seater? Because if it's not, he's going to be angry, like I said.
It's
yeah, you can probably arrange that, yeah.
What?
Six.
Okay.
So we got to do...
Sound resumed.
Yeah, I'm calling that boy out.
Oh my god, is something actually happening? Apparently there's a deal.
Fuck, what? What's the agreement?
You're gonna get personal transport.
They're all lined up in the hallway. They're all right there.
Oh, I know. It'd be an easy
right up.
Perfect time type though.
Yeah, I think it's kind of a good idea that you guys are getting personal transport.
Tybo, I will say it for you.
I want to so bad.
This party's over.
Just do it.
Just say, they literally just said we're totally dead. Because
they're
going to
get mad at me and I'm going to yell at by probably Tizen for ruining our RP.
I'm not seeing any clones there. Back don't. Yeah,
I will.
Okay, so what is both of your names, first off?
Yo, whoever's in this fucking lot is a champ.
All I know is that you're brothers. One seems itchy.
Ooh,
a lot. We're already having an agreement,
dude.
It's
no.
Fine.
It's fine.
No, dude, we drive fucking speeders.
You already got it.
You felt the power of a state.
I'm pilot trained, though.
Alright, I'm coming to Coliseum.
Please do. I swear, these Grey Jedi are just taking forever to negotiate, and
so
then these guys are like.
We got some word from
and then
our master.
Sith keep appearing, asking what's the deal.
I can't. My pinky is literally red right now.
Yeah, we want to speak to him.
Someone just randomly shooting.
No,
I think it's a droid.
Oh, that's a droid. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, I'm here. I'm here to help.
Can you come there now?
I know.
Yeah, I'm up the ramp.
Oh, no.
Found you.
Someone who might actually solve it.
Come to attack us, bro.
Hey, I got a question. Hey, why is this taking 14 years?
Hurry this shit up,
all
right?
This is taking longer than
my chance
to get a fucking erection.
Let's go.
Fucking leave him. If you're gonna do that for 14 hours, let's go.
Open fire! Open fire!
After Sith went hostile.
Of course, I fucking die.
I don't give a fuck. Yo, draw him outside, draw him outside, draw him outside.
Oh god, that's impossible.
I need help.
Good job,
something.
Neo.
Is that Trunks? Trunks, please heal.
Uh-huh.
Bolt,
you're welcome.
Take him.
Alright, guys. Get ready for a long ass fucking...
He's behind us.
That was fucking ridiculous, man. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ. Could really use a speeder bike right
so,
now.
So, we did
right?
talking for nothing.
Right? All that talking for fucking
Come
nothing,
on,
man.
Let's go. Let's
and
go,
all it took was one commander just to say, hurry the fuck
Hi,
up.
Hi, how you doing? I'm leading them to you so you can do your job.
So do your structure and grab admin now.
Neo, where are you?
I'm still in the Colosseum.
You're still, like, are you in the droid factory area? Like,
no, I'm in the Colosseum itself.
He just ran back because he knew we were about to get attacked from that.
Yeah.
I don't even know where Colosseum is.
Oh, no!
Sith behind me, Sith behind me.
I have, like... 100 health. Oh, do something.
Where the fuck's
the Colosseum
at?
Oh boy!
I can't kill him! I'm gonna run out of ammo!
Wait, did all those Jedi's lose?
Like, I literally died.
I'm trying not to
shoot
you, Trunks.
There's a Sith.
Every other Jedi hit me, except the Sith. I pretty much died from that.
Oh shit, Rem.
He was chasing me all the way down the stairs, but he couldn't get me.
Are we still doing this fucking fight in Steam thing?
No. I'm just kinda trying not to get killed by Sith.
I want to make sure everyone's okay, though.
It's okay,
my
pinky hurts. Health I can carry.
Just like what Neo said, my pinky hurts.
There's no one here.
Do we just hold here?
Do it.
If you need
what?
To get down the stairs fast, you can like jump and be
yeah.
up on them.
There's Snake, bro.
I don't know. I like to think that it was medical.
Where's the
that?
Colosseum at?
I'm just gonna follow Noto.
Yeah,
the scale is itching anyway. I love that.
Oh boy.
Oh.
The 2 frames per second Jedi. Oh god.
Oh, I have a 42 leg saber staff. Oh no.
This is bad.
I want to watch him fight, but I don't want to die. Oh, rip.
I want to watch him fight, but I don't want to. Oh my god, that was rich. Oh shit, oh shit, oh
if that's
shit,
Braddock
oh
in
shit.
Front of me, we went right
hey, don't worry, I'm about to get like berated and
You're getting roasted in debrief.
I'm going the other way.
Speak user, I'm behind you.
There's
Yo,
a lot
I don't
of
give
shit
a
going
fuck.
Hey.
I'm gonna see what's going on here.
Medic,
okay.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died over there, but I died to droids and not the fucking...
I died by the fucking Sith that was chasing after me.
Hey, all I'm saying is I walked up and asked them to hurry the fuck up, and you know, the fight started itself, so...
Yeah,
he said that the Master didn't care, so... Whatever.
Is that AT?
I wanna see one of the-
Wait,
I
see which
one
Master?
Of them walking,
wait, which no. Master? Their Master or our Master?
Their Master.
Their Master.
Okay, then who the fuck cares?
I'm the only clone left in here.
I'm
and I'm terrified. I just wanna make sure- I'm here for Jedi heals. But like, they're going apeshit.
I gotta go over here, by the way.
Almost
nope.
Done.
Don't worry, I'm still running, like...
Holy shit, I actually see Xanthos and TeamSpeak user. I haven't seen you guys since we were in, getting briefed. Spawn.
Yo, that's an accurate representation of this event. Yo, I
Blue.
Haven't seen you since...
Shit.
What the
Never
fuck?
Mind.
I'm not even... I'm not even... Dude, I'm being serious. I literally haven't seen them since that. That's a...
Man, I just look fucking mad.
Oh, boy.
Guys, we need to protect that ATTE.
Dude, they're probably upset
Come on,
at in their channel.
Oh, I don't give a fuck. I truly don't.
Wait, that was way too long.
Like, you have an entire battalion that's been, like, I'm here for this shit.
I PM Jackson, he's like, this is like way too long.
Yeah, like, I agree. Like, you're hearing from the guy that's talking to them, or one of the guys.
Yeah, I literally asked him, like, okay, what the fuck is going on? And he's like, he's like, I don't even know. They're trying to negotiate? Like, what? Grey Jedi negotiating?
Jumpy.
What?
By the way, Grey promised to transport. You know, that's our transport, not theirs. Because theirs are allies.
Bro, am I the only one shooting at the droids right now?
I mean, Tyba, do we really want Grey Jedi here? Let's be honest.
Not really.
Like, the entire council doesn't want him, because, like, three people follow me.
I don't even know why we got Grey Jedi back in the first place.
I'm lost in
the
desert right now.
I'm about to jump into the call with you.
How long is this event?
Man down, man down!
When we get Padme, that's what happens. Oh, I'm ready to
get Padme.
And there's a lot of droids in there.
New plan, get to the Coliseum. We're gonna clear this out.
Yeah, we're in the Coliseum. There's a,
where's the Coliseum?
Like, we're looking at the Coliseum right now, we'll see.
Yeah,
what's the Coliseum look like?
It's a Coliseum.
I don't know
what's
where the fuck
big...
that is.
Is that where we were before, medic?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go back to where you were before. Yo, can I get a medic? I have like 5 health, I'm not gonna lie.
I would love to, but I'm like...
Anybody here have a repair gun?
Why are you lying?
Where's the Coliseum? Like, do I just go all the way left?
Proud of you, Austin.
Yeah, just keep going left, I guess.
I love how, who was it that got hit as soon as we got here?
Bolt! You saw me shoot.
Take it.
I already took one.
I'm more worried
like about Call of Duty shit.
Well, you see the guys across from us?
Hey,
yeah, get them
first. Out here. I need some repairs.
Yeah, there's no one with a repair gun here, unfortunately.
Dude, I was going to do
repair
that.
Tool.
That's what I was literally trying to do the whole time.
Have no repair gun.
You know, I'm going to do it. You want to do it too?
Let's go.
Hey, call about Averick.
Wait, so when you go through that big gate,
how badly is the damage?
This is your idea.
Less than 50%.
Is the
less than, that's not
the
good.
Factory?
We need that shit back,
yeah,
like topped
factory.
Up.
User disconnected. Wait, what? From your channel.
Anybody
it's
here?
So awesome.
Anybody here have a repair gun? Like, is a bark
trooper? Did you say
trooper?
It's on the other side of the
no,
factory?
No, we don't have.
Fuck, we don't have bark. That's the thing. We don't have enough barks at all. Ugh. Ugh.
Let's see if they bite.
How do I comms that in?
I'm gonna get no sleep tonight.
Wait, they said the center was in the Coliseum, right?
Alright,
yeah,
zone, come with me, we're gonna go.
The
zone, come with me, we're gonna go find
a
engineer.
In an elaborate room!
There's a Sith.
I found a bunch of bolts. I found a bunch of people.
Newt. Go get him, Newt.
Where?
Oh shit, run back! Zone, run back! Fucking hell. Holy
guys,
shit,
guys,
man.
Help me.
Yeah, there's droids down there.
Mommy, I will make sweet love to you tonight if you let me live.
We got contact. Fuck.
Ah, you cunt.
Guys, we need to protect this ATT as best as we can.
You heard that?
Yes, he's just chasing you down. So I have the wrong statement, Staffling. So bad.
There's a bunch of 501st waiting for those fucking fading door to like it. I'm gonna just jump in because it's not fading. Oh my god.
Zone, when we clear out the right side, let's try to get through.
Go to the right side.
Who's this over here? 91st.
Zone, I'm calling. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Whoa, that's a.
There's droids that way.
Bye, Echo.
You say you were falling back?
Oh yeah, we're gonna zone. Are you here?
Did you already run back out?
No. I'm trying to clear out the droids as much as we can, so
okay.
we can go through. We're gonna try to get engineer for the ATT for the 104th. I think it's semi-clear for now. Let's just try to run through right now. We have more reinforcements coming in.
All right, when you go into the Coliseum, you get to the, we go up the two fucking ramps, hook a right. There's droids, but start opening fire.
Couldn't find the, I can't find where it was last time. Yeah. I'm gonna go look for it.
Does that RF have a...
I cannot feel my pinky. I just want to drink something. Right. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I grab this fucking can with one hand across my desk? Come here. Yes, I got it, Trunks. I got it.
10 out of 10.
Hold on.
I'm going to try and find this good area, Lord. But I'm technically losing the thing.
Yes.
Oh, God. Where the hell is this thing?
Over there?
I think it might be Trunks.
Wait, where does it go?
They fell back to the droids.
I see you.
I can't remember where it is.
Alright, let's go.
When you go left and you keep going straight, you'll come across a big gray wall. You'll take a right at the wall. Like, do not go through the wall. You'll see this little opening. Go through that. You'll see a faded door. You're gonna run through. Hook. Stay to your left. Just stay to your left.
So
that's ironic.
Right. Oh, there's a lot of droids.
That's ironic.
Droids in the corridor.
They got me.
Alright, fuck it. Let's just go to the Coliseum now. I don't want to stay over there. I'm just saying it's ironic. Someone said that the Chancellor is getting fucking, tortured. Really ironic that he, you know, he's the one that does the torturing.
Torture.
He's into receiving.
Marks.
He's into that kinky shit.
In here. I'm gonna be honest.
If I hadn't already put my attack insert down, I probably would.
Have you not another... died yet?
I died for the first time 2 seconds ago.
Oh, why am I in here?
Yeah, that's
my god.
Wait, did you just throw straight to you? Oh,
I didn't
no.
know that there was fighting in here. I just want to leave. Mommy, love me.
Yo, no, we're coming. Me, like, three of us are coming with a medic.
No, you communist cunt, leave me alone.
Is there another Sith in there?
There's two of them in the room after me.
Shit. Smooth frames again.
Right, I'm getting 95 right now.
Beautiful.
Hi. Is there a medic?
I'm behind you.
Thank you.
Trunks is here.
I need a medic.
Never mind.
Rip bolt, I saw that.
Who's main priority for healing? Is it a Jedi or is it Neo?
The Jedi's healing me.
Copy. We got droids behind us. Zone, we're gonna try to take out the droids here. Or actually, yeah. That's actually a better idea.
And what, the door?
Yeah. now this is pod racing!
I'm scared.
We ran KOTOR.
Alright, move up, push up, Zone. Oh, fuck! Pull back!
I hear a ton of the crying.
Can y'all stop moaning like a bunch of idiots? Like, watch anime
for some. Please stop.
Oh my god, fuck off.
I have the power of god and anime on my side. Oh my god.
Right?
Oh my god.
I keep bringing them here.
Well, I'm dead again.
Fine, will you play like nothing? Go that way.
Stop. I don't know what the damn. I have the power of god and anime on my side.
Reloading.
I feel like every time I get there, they immediately go after a clone. You're just not a
room
job.
Room cleared.
Can't shoot that droid, this Jedi keeps going back and forth.
Yeah.
But are there any
running in the desert?
Oh my god, I saw someone just get fucking eggplanted.
How many shots do you think I can take by the time I get there?
There, the droid's down. That's just so out, yep. What the fuck?
Keep pushing.
Keep pushing, boys. Watch your right side, watch your corner.
And he runs back.
Right behind you, Physic, right behind you. Oh my god, that's one tough son of a bitch.
I got 15 HP.
Alright, medic.
Oh,
we have? Oh! No! Are you fucking kidding me?
Come here, you piece of shit.
Oh my god, dude, come on.
Wait, it's Zone. I haven't seen that guy since, like, the fucking meeting.
I met him with y'all, and then you got sniped.
Alright, Xanthos, let's go. Holy fuck.
Okay, so who's next? In this building? Who's in the Coliseum building?
I am.
Pretty much all of us, I think.
I think everyone except
like,
for me.
Who important? Like, who are we supposed to rescue this dude?
Some senator. Yo, I need a medic, like, tomorrow.
Oh, stop getting hurt when I'm not there.
Hi, how
are
you?
Wait, medic, you're alive.
Yeah, I've been alive. I just need a medic.
I'm coming.
There's a medic near
the entrance. That's ironic. You're named medic,
but you need
a medic.
In, like, 3 years.
Is that a jetpack, 501st?
Look at this fucking Jedi having an orgy in the corner.
No, I'm not gonna die! Newt, I need you, come here,
medic, don't die on me.
Newt!
Felix hydraulic bolt and a gray Jedi.
Medic,
right
back
now.
All the way out of the building, for fuck's sake. I'm running as fast as my little baby legs
hydraulic.
Can take me.
How you doing?
You cleared the hallway.
What the fuck's with this guy's voice?
It's a voice changer.
Why?
Wait, he's still got it on?
Because he's mute.
Yeah, his name's mute, but he put on a voice changer.
Why the fuck was he doing the talking then?
Can this not take 20 minutes?
I need a medic. I'm coming.
Time out! I just said that to the Sith.
I feel like the 91st are the only ones doing this right now.
We're almost there, Xanthos. We're almost there.
There's some arc there. I guess everybody else went to the.
Honestly, I showed up late to the party, so I've just been like taking care of droids outside. I had no idea where you guys were.
Yeah, there's explosions going on at the droid
factory.
Oh,
they're flying LA-ATs.
Are we negotiating again?
About freaking time.
That guy.
I fucking hope not.
Okay, boys, I'm almost there.
Wait, I want to be like that guy. He looks cool as fuck.
The Rancor?
Alright, where are you fuckers?
I'm just hoping they go to the Coliseum. I have no idea where this
LA-AT
is going.
Ah, where are you guys? I found you guys. Oh, thank God.
Don't go in the room, by the way.
Just fucking pay the drug money. Goddamn, Padme.
Honestly.
At this point, it would just be easier. This guy's fucking taking on an army and a half.
He will find his way home. Fuck me.
Oh my god, they're dropping me off here. No. Oh my god. That Sith's still alive.
Medic, do you still need a fucking medic?
And they dropped us off at the droid factory.
Droid's behind us.
Oh, never mind. Oh well, rip.
Oh fuck.
They literally told
Yeah, I'm not trying to get deaded again. Fuck that.
No,
I'm staying back.
Told the lads to land right into enemy lines. Jesus Christ.
Wait, how the fuck are you flying?
Why
does it look like you have wings? Why does it look like this fucker has wings?
Oh, that's a jump on me.
Jet trooper?
Yeah, it looks like he has wings.
Yes, he's a jet trooper.
Fucking bolt.
Trunks, could I get a top up, please? Thank you. Is that our battalion commander in distress?
I'm gonna take my 91st and kill myself. Holy fuck. Why don't you look the other way?
Why is everybody running
look
back?
Look the other way. Make sure we don't get shot in our assholes. Team, don't. Please.
No, wait, hold up. What are you doing? No, you don't just come here, alright? Alright, so, you're asking for a transport for the life of Master Maiden. Is that what I'm-
Stop doing that, Medic, please.
What this boy looking at me for? Fuck it.
No, don't you mean they have him, not we do? Up, there's a dead CG. Or 41st, I mean, good, the 41st are cutting down.
I guess there's clones just retreating or something. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, it's the other front. They're losing horribly. Or they just blew one and blew it up.
Wait, I want to be a jet trooper. He looks cool as fuck.
We have to take the fight.
Stop looking at his ass and look at the droids that could potentially be coming around the corner.
He's just too thick.
Jesus Christ. Christ, I will destroy him.
Medic, what do you see in there?
He's
just having a giant orgy at this point.
Yeah.
You're gonna still fight in the Coliseum.
It's a college fuck fest in there.
I think you are still in the Coliseum.
How do y'all know? You haven't seen it yet. All it could be is just Masa Maeda sitting there.
Who the fuck is Masa Maeda again? Isn't that the,
It's the big fat blue corn guy.
The blue, isn't that the guy that was like pretty much Chancellor Palpatine's right hand man?
Yeah.
That guy, right? Why do we have him as a hostage if he's a good guy?
No, they have him as a hostage. It's just no, though, made a little grammar mistake.
Oh,
he's a Trandoshan.
Wow.
Alright, so this one right here, you know, good old Mr. Battlemaster here. He's
still a great Jedi to be in.
Medics negotiation.
Good old Mr. Battlemaster here. He can.
You see, Medics getting the job done.
Damn, dude, we got bunks out here.
Wait,
41st is having tryouts? See you guys.
Apparently.
Max, like, this, you know, the Grey Jedi's are like... Yeah?
It's gonna be a repeat of last time. The Sith are gonna pull up lightsabers and kill the clones again.
Wait, don't tell me they're negotiating again.
I'll cry.
They're just a bunch of random little...
Are they really negotiating?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I care for the vice chairman.
Tell me Trunks is over there at least, or...
So why don't you go then?
I'm here, yeah.
No, Medic, Trunks, we're all over here.
Okay.
Look, all of that, you first
I'm just fucking amazed that the 91st is holding it down right now outside this door.
So we're pretty much the only ones over there.
91st, hold it down! Pimp Squab, baby for life!
There's some more Rancor over here, but
fucking
90
fresh.
90 fresh, hey! Eat ass, squad, baby, for life.
You guys can clear out a battle droid.
Alright.
What
are
you at? You need 90 help?
Fresh, hold me down. Just say, there's still battle droids here.
What else do you expect from us?
Yeah, that's okay. But what do you think we have CTs for?
Oh, that's just screwed up.
That guy fucking hauls ass, look at him go.
Right.
He says that he needs to transport Duke out of here, and then he'll get this Masa Maeda.
Man, how long is this fucking bullshit negotiation gonna happen for?
I saw some George shots out there.
Like, am I actually about to shoot myself in the fucking head?
How to negotiate?
I'll heal it better.
Negotiate.
Don't worry.
There are some droids out here, guys.
Yeah, can we just go get those droids real quick?
I've been told there are some droid contacts out there.
Carlos got 91st, who cares about this, honestly,
I'm gonna be
I don't
around
care.
I'm gonna be around the corner so I don't
are
fucking
going out
die.
There, then?
Just defend, I guess.
Alright, yeah, fuck it.
We can look through this whole station.
There are explosions in the Coliseum.
Man, I
hey,
like
station's
not
blowing
having
up.
It's yo, anybody see that droid body just like dangling right now because of the bombs?
Yeah.
God, this is gonna be such a long ass fucking recorded video for me that I have to edit. Oh my god, I almost domed TeamSpeak user by accident. Holy shit, that was scary.
I lost one.
There's still one at
one
the door.
In the droids.
I don't even know why I'm doing security. He literally just hear me talking to a guy, so I'm gonna stop doing security.
Watch your fire.
Y'all better fucking hurry up with these damn negotiations. I'm not blowing up today.
Sith pulled out his memory.
If I die, then fuck me. It's a bad idea.
Wait, did we get the hostage?
Oh my god, all this freaking
pain.
Holy
shit, we actually got the hostage.
Guess there's nothing then.
There's no sneaky way we can give him through this.
What do you mean you forgot your phone there?
Why is this great Jedi trying to do something stupid? We literally getting the guy safe. Stop. He needs to stop.
There's a lat in the Coliseum. Two of them.
Gun down, gun down.
Hey, you, sharpshooter. You have a bomb.
We can't leave without Neo, so.
Changer's pissing me off.
Yeah,
I don't
have a bomb.
It's starting to get annoyed. Sound muted.
This has been retarded. Person's there, I'm sorry.
Let's go, keep moving. Let's go, keep moving, guys. We're moving, let's go.
Okay, yeah.
You know the Coliseum?
Wait,
you know the Coliseum or over this way?
It's in the middle of the Coliseum.
Yeah, the entrance is
so we gotta go down this way then.
Let's go.
Coliseum's
go down.
This way.
Bro, they got a collar on them. What the fuck?
Stand back.
What is he, a fucking their pet?
Wrong way!
Other way, other tunnel.
Oh, how the mighty Sith have fallen.
Retards.
We're gonna go to the right side, guys, to get to the Coliseum. Sir, I just have but one question. Was it worth it, sir? Alright, I take that as a yes. Sorry, I take that as a no.
Long way. I see him.
I'm getting so much lag in this Coliseum.
I'm getting sleepy
right
now.
They still don't have the Chancellor. Our negotiations took less time than the damn Chancellor getting found.
Aren't they gonna let him go though before they get to the lab? Or is he going in the lab because
please tell me we're going in the other lab.
Wait, are we
what are the negotiation terms?
I guess not.
Wait, did you just say we could shoot it down before? What? No.
He's gonna get in last, which means I'm gonna.
I've seen it before.
If you try anything, Senator Bob.
Try anything, Senator does, so do nothing.
Let's try something.
This yeah, too bad he has plot it. Armor.
But they have the... Oh no, we had the Chancellor.
Or were we supposed to do that?
Shit! Oh, shit! Guys, run, get the fuck out of here, get the fuck out. Go, get to the lat.
Oh,
to the lat!
Oh god, they're taking the lat away, fuck's sake.
I'm in. Get in. Hover over our troopers.
I just ran back down.
Get in.
Get out of here.
Man, I just got on that lot. We're fucking gone.
Yeah, fuck that mess.
Yo, medic, are you on the lot?
Make some cats runs on that.
Medic.
Yo, I just died. I could have sworn I was in the lot.
Yeah, I couldn't make it, so I just ran back out.
Wait, medic, you want to just go straight? No, I know you can't talk, but you can't hear us.
But,
because I was just going to jump over with Boss Vader.
One at a time.
Oh, hell, he's dropping bombs all over this thing now. Alright, yo.
Medic, I could have just jumped over the wall with Boss
Crouch, jump. Crouch.
That doesn't mean more people get out. It means
Alright, medic, medic, go. Alright, I'm going. Medic, get out, get out.
Interesting way to go out.
Alright, I'm going now. Oh my god. Bad idea. Hang on.
Alright, Rancor, go.
Oh hey, we're back where we started.
Yep, there are tower droids.
Hey, I get to walk all the way back again.
Wait, who died in that lat? R.A.P.
They almost made it
home. I'm running.
Mourn the losses for our brothers. Alright, enough mourning.
I don't care! I will be dedicated to the cause! Left. Yo, I can't go to me.
I just saw someone go flying into the air.
Spread out, guys! That commander's shooting! That commander's shooting!
There you go, my guy. Got it. Heal.
Run fast, E-Dash.
Yo, that's all I've been saying to him. He said, yeah, there's been here's been a lot of bad.
Wait, so are we, like, being betrayed by the Acclimator, or?
I don't fucking know.
What's going on?
Oh, yeah, yeah, they took over, they took over the Acclimator. Oh, I just got fucking shot down.
The jet troopers, which is just me at this point, move in. No, recon.
How long has this event been going on for?
At least like an hour, maybe two.
Feels longer.
I was trying to, what is it
I think
called?
Two-ish hours.
Man, it's fucking 1 o'clock here. Like, I just want to fucking go to bed.
It's almost midnight.
God, oh, so
it's gonna take
the
boost
to my jetpack to work.
So, are y'all back at that?
Yeah.
I think that elevator's broken.
I just want to go to bed.
There was a tank outside if you want to go.
I swear to God, if I run all the way and die, I'm gonna shoot myself next time.
Where do you want me, good sir? Where do you want me?
Okay, it's gone.
Okay, so much for that.
I thought Gregor was dying.
Yellow or green?
Holy hell, I made it.
Finally deleting props, which is nice for FPS. Okay.
Chancellor's looking skinny as fuck.
Medic!
Thank you.
Medic! Trauma. All right, I'll go
do
get
you
him.
Like that?
He needs it.
Right out.
We got you a double. Alright, let's go get trauma. What's our TB?
Return
to base.
Oh, okay.
Like the OG base?
Yeah.
This is NF90 coming in.
Oh, good thing too.
If we have attack insert, do we just respawn?
Do we go back to the normal server now, or?
They're probably about to save. Give him a second. Not yet. You might do debrief here.
Damn, these Walmart lines ain't no joke.
It's like, I'm not spawn. I'm just looking for you.
Cut back just in time, go to DB.
You're doing a great service.
Someone deleted it.
Oh yeah, elevator's fucking busted.
They deleted it.
What?
Alright, boyos, get
go.
In.
My attack report is gone for some reason.
What's with all the fucking lag?
Oh, they're wanting us to CT respawn, okay.
Where'd they all go?
Do we get in those labs? Are we getting in those locks?
Yeah.
Wait.
Guys, get in my lock. I'm the one that's moving around in circles like a maniac. Get in my lock.
The hell?
Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking lats. Jesus.
What the heck?
There are like 4 people at me in like the original spawn because apparently
they're. Dude, if I jump off,
dude, look at that chain reaction though.
Oh, never mind.
Sorry, guys, that
Joey,
was
you better be pilot. Oh, okay, thank God.
Really, dude?
I am, but I'm not sure.
fly up.
LAAT just mush.
Oh fuck, Rogue, you're gonna kill us.
Motherfucker.
Fly boy, fly, damn you.
Go to Maine.
Okay. Yo!
Well, that wasn't me.
Oh, that was not me.
Oh!
No!
Oh,
no!
Oh, my whole last game.
Oh, God.
My game crashed, no!
Alright, we're piecing the fuck out.
Confidence boost.